We're gonna skate to one song only.
You probably saw the title and you're probably wondering. Yeah, it's true. I've been hiding this for a long time and I think it's finally. It's finally time to announce this, and I think it's finally time for me to show my viewers and my fans, the new addition to the family that you haven't seen yet. She's currently 8 weeks old, and her name's Callie. Yes, I do have a daughter, and also, I'm gonna show you something else after, but, Let me go get her. Hope you guys are ready. Daughter. I mean, I do have a daughter. She doesn't want to be colored right now, but this is Callie, guys. She's currently 8 weeks old, and no, I'm not. I don't have a human daughter. I'm 14, guys, but this is my baby. We're gonna get a cinematics of her going, but this is Callie. She's 8 weeks old. We found her stray when I was up in New York. In July, which this is probably gonna be posting, it's gonna be August. Stop it. You're okay. I do have a daughter. I also have a dog as well. Her name's Costa. I'll show you guys her in a minute too. Okay, bam, now she's part of the, you know, everything. She's playing with a pen right now, but yeah, she's part of the fam, so everybody say hi to her. If y'all want more videos with Callie, let me know. When I stream, I'm gonna have a cat cam because she likes to sit on my desk and lay down with me when I'm playing video games, or she likes to get in the way of me. So if y'all want a cat cam and if y'all want to see Callie in more videos, let me see it down below. If y'all wanna subscribe, you can. Here's a cinematic of my beautiful daughter. I'm suffering from realness. Got my
niggas in Paris and they going gorillas, huh? I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It's
gets gross. The people going. Y'all so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me.
To the throne, don't let me get in my zone, don't let me get in my zone, don't let me get in my zone. These other niggas is lying, acting like the summer ain't mine.
I got that hot bitch in my home,
you know how many hot bitches I own. Don't let me get in my zone, don't let me get in my zone, don't let me get in my zone.
That's the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my cute blondie animals, Callie and Costa. They're so cute. I also wanted to go with matching names, as you see, CNC. You already know, Cadence, my babies. Costa is actually not my daughter. She is my sister, so she's not exactly my dog, but I love her so much. She's my family dog. Callie is kind of like my mind, so I take care of her way more and actually have to, you know, have some responsibilities. I help with Costa a lot, but I love him so much. I love them both equally. They're my babies, and I'm so glad to introduce them to the family, to the fam. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Tons of cute animals in it. If you guys want to subscribe or like, turn on the post notifications, let me know, guys. I hope you enjoyed the cinematics, the cuteness, just the overload of cuteness in this video, including me. You already know, I'm so cute. Aren't I cute? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Yeah. I love you all. Thank you all so much for the support. Everything, all my links are in the description, Discord, everything. I love you guys so much. Hope you enjoyed this video and the overload of cuteness. I love you guys so much. Peace out.